name is Caleb Cooper, and for my book I did Milkweed by Jerry Spinelli. In this book, an orphan gypsy is adopted by a band of Jewish orphans in Warsaw during the war. He befriends a Jewish girl named Janina, and he quickly lives in their home and brings them food. Yeah, I need to do this.